Alright, so let's go ahead and fast travel back to the second exhibition room. And we will keep...
Nice! We made it this far!
...keep exploring through here, but before we do that, I'm going to recover my SP a bit. By, one of these. Yeah, so I'm going to drink some LeBlanc coffee. So we keep going a bit longer than usual. Okay. I want to get to whatever like blockade we get. We're supposed to hit this first time through.
I have something. Focus. Focus.
There's no one around. Wait a minute. They're different looking.
Spotted a shadow.
Back.
Let's get it, Joker.
I want you to do that. God damn it. Where'd they come from? We're starting to make them. I wish the bullet.
Something else.
Hey. Looking cool, Joker.
Let's go.
Kill them. Massacre them. Oh, it lived.
Nice one,
perfect combination. Well, let's do it again. No point in wasting any. No wasting anything, really. No. I'm not using the SP on them. They're not weak to the shit I have. Level up for on. Oh, she got a new skill. She got Maharagi. Nice. Excellent.
Okay. Piece of cake.
Okay. Come on, get off there. No, damn it. They're literally just like, they look like assistants. Like female assistants walking around. Alright, well you're not NPC, so... I'm not gonna use any of our incredible skills there.
Kopa Tengu! You're mine.
That, oh my Whoa. God!
Looking cool, Joker!
Get wrecked.
Ooh. Looking cool, Persona. Joker!
Go down!
Joker took one out! Alright!
No. Yeah, it's fine.
Are
you kidding me?
Watch them carefully!
And now we go.
Persona!
Just to finish the line.
The ground. Nice going, Skull!
The best battle theme of the Persona series, and I would hear nothing to criticize it. Nothing to go against that opinion. Unless you want to have a musical
okay.
discussion down in the comments below.
Good work. Keep it
There's
up.
An enemy behind me. Now.
I'll reveal
nope,
your
not
true
leave
form.
Any stone unturned. Plus, it's good for level 1 job. It's good for practice.
Alright, the first move is ours.
Time to level bullets.
Persona!
No.
Come!
Ah!
You can aim for their weak spot!
Go down!
Do that, but... I was kind of hit next too many times. And I looked down for some of that, so I won't complain. And boom! The show is over. And finally, we've all leveled up. So, a new skill for you as well? Oh,
yeah,
Lucky Punch. Finally, something
charming.
Besides healing and shit, because.
That enemy was really weak.
Yeah, no offense to you, Morgana, but. It's really annoying when I have to worry about
it.
Other shit like that. Or like, oh man, if I got Morgana, I can't do anything. There's an item over here. Is it a locked chest?
Treasure chest nope. spotted. Let's open it.
Physical ointment. Let's keep on moving here. Going into a new area. Probably full of shadows. Uh-oh. We can't... Oh, we can't turn back.
Huh?
Is this... Intruders in the second exhibition room, apprehend them at once. Oh, shit. Crap, let's get out of here fast. This way is the exit.
I'll reveal your true form.
We'll kill what we can. There's a tough on the other side of the room. I thought when they showed up.
Now's our chance to see. This one's weak to electricity. It's weak to fire skills.
Come. Go down.
Oh, the dog passed the horn.
Do it.
All right, okay. Pass the baton and fall.
We'll go with Maharagi here. Oh my god, that's so strong.
He's so gorgeous, Panther.
It destroyed.
Okay, guys.
Boom. OMG. 76 XP. Nice.
Okay.
That was so easy. I'm yawning.
There's treasure on the other side of the room. There's a tough one, see? We're gonna get him.
Show
Fuck
me
it.
Your true form.
We're gonna try. We haven't lost that much. If we die, we haven't lost it. Oh, that's a bunch of these things.
Now's our chance. We can't take gunfire. Lock and load.
Let's go.
Ooh, looking cool, Joker. Ooh,
it's simply because
cool,
there's a ton.
Joker.
If we get to on, she needs her machine gun to take them all down.
Okay, guys. Let's do it.
This is so much damage.
Persona!
Baton pass to Ryuji.
Pass the baton and follow up.
Whack. There we go. Look at this. That was not hard at all. I helped solve their weakness, but still. 155 XP. Let's go.
All right.
Shadow defeat.
Exorcism water. Not really worth it, I don't think, but...
Somewhere.
I don't know how we get out of here, actually.
Focus.
Where's the last enemy at? There were three. Can't get through here, can we? No. There's no prom. Examine the electric fence. The egg is locked too, what are we gonna do? There has to be some kind of way out, but we have a method of detecting it. Well.
Somewhere.
What can we mess with? The crooked painting, of course.
Hey!
Let's take it off the wall and push the button.
This is.
Disaster avoided. We can move forward now. Alright, looks like it's unlocked now. Just show us to move forward. Nice work, Joker. That yeah, wasn't that difficult at all. Alright. Peek around this corner.
I have something.
Safe room down there, maybe? Hold on, Joker, don't you think that shiny building over there is kind of suspicious? Well, it's even gaudier than the rest of the museum. It definitely looks like something important would be hidden away in there. Let's go find out. Fuck you. There's probably a... Are you kidding me, hey. Dude? That's probably a safe room and you're not letting me go to it. Whatever. What the hell? It's like a completely different area.
Whoa!
The hell? Are these infrared lasers? There's no way we can get past them. This level of security only proves there's something worth protecting up ahead. Wait, there's something written on the sign. All personnel, this door can only be opened via the security room that lies beyond it. Please be cautious, as it is impossible to open from the outside. So it's never gonna open? How am I supposed to get past? Wait, that door. I think I've seen that pattern somewhere.
Yeah.
Alright, there's no mistaking it. That's the same door I saw earlier. Guys, let's head back. Huh? Why?
Huh?
I think I know what real world door that's based on. There may be another way to open it.
Let's
In any case,
back.
I'll explain later. Come on, let's go. I suppose we should listen to Morgana for the time being. Can I see if that's a safe room now? I assume it has to be. Let's head home for today. We come back here when we hatch a plan. This has gotta be a safe room, so you can fast travel right back here. Yep. So we literally completed everything that we could for this first day. So that's the important thing here. And we'll leave. Is this dungeon gonna be a really short one or something, or what? We should leave and try to disengage the courtyard security. Turn to the real world. Of course, I basically wasted what I needed to. The items. Holy crap. I think we're almost halfway through. I'm starting to get a faint sense of the treasure game here. Wait, we ain't even half done? How big is this goddamn place? It's not that big. We flew through that. And I guess we're still closing in on our goal. Let's try covering more ground next time we're here. But we literally couldn't.
How are we supposed to get past that door?
I don't know. You think there's some kind of off switch somewhere?
Looks like this is where I come
in. Uh-huh.
Mona? I have a suspicious place
in literally in the building. We have to go inside, though.
Remember? This shack is the basis for Madarame's palace. I actually scouted it out the last time we were here.
Oh, so this was your plan
from
the start?
Yeah, let's not give him too much credit.
Correct. You only went scouting because
exactly.
You were bored.
So, where's this suspicious
place?
It's
inside.
It's on the second floor. I noticed an unnaturally hefty lock on a door up there.
If it's locked, that means there's something in there he doesn't want people to see.
Yeah, there's something suspicious.
But don't we want to be opening the door in the palace?
Yes. And we're going to do that by opening the real one in front of Madarame's eyes.
What?
Basically, we're going to change his cognition that the door is unopenable.
So what, we're going to break into the house?
In other words... When we open the one in Madarame's house, that area in his palace will open on its
That's
own.
That's how that works.
I'm not really getting it. Is that gonna work?
Fucking work. Relatable to Ryuji right
now. There's no chance it won't open. I think.
So you followed up with that thing.
You understand, don't you, Joker?
Sort of.
Well, yeah, but...
Why don't you trust me? It's worth a try.
So you say.
But even then, there's still that hefty lock we have to deal with in reality, right?
That'll be a breeze. Just give me a hairpin and I'll handle
right,
it.
Right, as a cat.
It will take some time, though. Doing everything by myself in front of Madarame would be impossible. If only there was someone who could distract him for a while.
Oh my god, you're actually making Ango pose now?
Oh.
They want her to be nude!
Are we even gonna get into his house? We'd get reported for sure if we force ourselves in.
Oh my god.
What?
You know what they're getting at.
I guess the only way is having you go
near. Oh my god, you actually said it.
What?
Gotta do it, times are tough.
Fancy you say that, Ryuji. I was just thinking the same thing. This isn't
I thought we were doing. We were just going to steal this man's heart so she wouldn't have to do this. Now they're saying, oh, you gotta do it.
I'm not saying you should really get naked.
It's simply the best excuse for you to enter Madarame's house without raising suspicions. So we'd like for you to play the role of decoy, Lady Anne.
This is way too sudden!
Just don't take her actual clothes off. It'll be fine.
I mean, I don't even know where the locked door is.
Don't worry, I'll accompany you.
What?
That's still technically only me. Worst comes to worst. What if I get found out?
We can run into the palace.
Oh.
Or something.
Is that really
Probably
gonna
not.
Work? I mean, you're not giving me much confidence in this plan.
She's making a lot of noise. How's no
Do
one
I
noticed?
Have to be the bait?
Good luck, On.
Why can't one of you guys go?
They don't want us.
It ain't what he wants.
Then make it so he does.
All you gotta do is trick Yusuke, have him take you to that room, then just open the door.
You make it sound so
Oh
easy.
My god, this is insane.
But if there's no other way...
Oh no, she's gonna do it!
I don't
This
have
is bizarre.
God! Fine, I'll do it.
Yes, for nudes for justice. Send nudes.
Seriously, you better pull this off. If it's for your sake, Lady On, I won't stop scratching
Oh
even
my god, he's so lame. Morgana, you're a loser.
We'll be counting on you, Morgana. Don't let Yusuke notice you, alright?
If he tries to force my clothes off, I'll tear that house
down. Oh god.
I'm really gonna lose it if we do all this and the palace door doesn't open. Got it?
Yeah, it'll be it'll be a bald cat, I'd say.
Either way, it won't go to waste. Alright, let's get down and dirty tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Well, not today.
Earlier the better.
Will Kitagawa-kun agree?
I don't know. Just
oh
say
my
something
god.
Like, I really need it to
seduce
be tomorrow.
Him, yes.
That should work, yeah?
She's so annoyed, dude. I can't even blame her, though. I really can't.
Okay.
Leave this to me. I'll get it open right before his very eyes. And get in touch with Yusuke? Mm-hmm. Ask him to come by tomorrow. Aw, yeah, he fell for it. Do I really have to do this? Strip for him, On. I am not stripping. This is such a pain. We gotta open that door and have Madarame see it, right? Yeah, we're gonna ask that that'll change his cognition. I don't get it. Oh, one more thing. Let's not if any weird shit goes down, we'll be there to back you up ASAP. KK, got it.
Now.
Palace is a reflection of how its owner views the real world. So if Madarame's cognition of reality changes, it's only natural that his palace will be affected. And all jokes aside, we really need Lady On to strip for Yusuke. It's the only way.
I have something.
Alright, let's make some coffee.
Hey!
Dude, come on! How are you telling me that I'm exhausted?
Hey!
I don't understand that logic. But you're telling me when I'm sleepy? You're a cat. I'm a chef shifter. What else?
Well then.
Lady On and I went over to Madarame's house. Here we go. We're going right into it.
We'll be counting on ya.
Do your best. Yeah. Me and Masashi are banned from going there, so all we can do is wait here. No, you two have something different you'll need to do. What do you mean?
What?
You have to wait inside the palace. Once that door opens, sneak in and look for some kind of control room. We need to make sure the door can't close anymore after it's open. Oh, I get it.
Okay.
You can leave that to us. So we're actually going to be in the palace. Oh, we got to fight a boss? Just the two of us?
To think you'd really come. I assumed you were lying when you contacted me.
Oh, she's an honest girl. Give her credit.
I'm sorry it was so sudden.
Oh, it's not.
Of course he's gonna say that.
But, as I told you yesterday, Sensei will be returning in about 20 or 30 minutes. So, I'm sorry if that causes some anxiety on your part.
He's seeming polite, but I just can't get a read on
him. Here today, damn it.
What was that?
Hello?
It was nothing.
Wow, subtle on, subtle. Subtle, subtle, subtle.
By the way, have you gained some
Oh
weight?
My god, he did not just say that to this girl.
I weigh the same as always. Maybe I'm bloated today.
Oh my god, on. What are you doing?
So then, can you, get ready?
What is she?
Here?
How many layers is that?
I need to take my clothes off, right?
Yes, please.
I'm embarrassed. Could you look the other way?
I was gonna take forever. Oh my god, he's gonna freak out. Oh my god.
Oh. That was tight.
Tight?
Dude, he's gonna pop a boner. Yeah.
I'm doing this for art.
Don't look over here, okay? Hey, your sensei's coming back soon, right?
I believe so.
Oh my god.
Do you think we could do this somewhere else then? A little more atmosphere would be lovely.
This is insane, dude. This sequence actually happened.
This should be good enough.
But wouldn't a room with a
That's
lock
oddly specific.
Be a bit better?
A lock?
Must a girl say more?
Oh my god, he's gonna lose his mind, dude. He's gonna lose his absolute mind.
But the only one with a lock is Sensei's room.
Then why not there?
I can't intrude. Besides, I don't have the key.
Excuses.
He says he doesn't have the key. It's okay. That's
why
I'm here.
Why aren't you there right now?
I'll just use this hairpin.
Takamaki-san, are you about... You were wearing all this?
Don't you think it's cold today?
Dude, it's the middle of May. What is this girl trying to fool?
I suppose so. The sun is starting to set.
Right? That's why a change of location would be nice.
Oh my goodness.
I mean, I'm gonna take it all off.
What are you trying to do to this kid?
True. It might make for a better picture if I can brighten my model's mood.
This is the craziest shit I've ever seen in a video game.
Uh-huh, that's right.
She may even be willing to try out various expressive poses for use in a dynamic
composition. Dude, don't get your hopes up like that.
What kind of poses? Lady On, you have to act. Get back in character.
Yeah, you gotta deal with it.
Let's go. I was just starting to get...
Dude, you're gonna give this kid a boner. Like, it's not even up for debate.
Wait, if you wander around, Sensei will...
Oh, it's so hot.
We really can't use
You're
any
gonna
other
listen
room.
To her, because she's making it feel all tingly down below.
Hey! Why not this one?
Oh my goodness. This is happening.
Please wait!
I'm counting on you, Mona.
Yeah, where did the cat go? Where am I gonna go?
Are you seriously gonna be able to pull this off? She was saying stuff like, I'll just seduce him with my acting.
Oh! Sounds
out of her league.
Sounds out of her league, dude. That's brutal.
Plus, we ain't got one sign this place is gonna open. Isn't Matarame coming home soon? On top of that, even if Mona's able to unlock the door, how's he gonna show it to Matarame? And then even if they do show it open, any normal person would just close it right up again.
That's why we have to get in and
Doesn't
really...
Doesn't that mean we only got a few seconds to get
in? We have to dart in there.
To be blunt, won't it be a miracle if this works?
Let's just wait and see.
Yeah. It's almost time.
Here we go. It's about to get good.
Please, can you just wait and...
Bruh, give it up. So I was looking at... Whoa, she's
What's
actually...
past here?
She's really going through layers of clothes.
That's...
So the door Mona mentioned is up ahead.
I keep telling you, you can't!
He's gonna have a mental breakdown.
You're still not done? It's hard to do this with cat paws.
Oh my god.
Is something the matter?
Oh my lord.
So, what
Her
is this
acting's breaking down already.
It's a storage area for old paintings.
Storage?
Interesting.
Hey, Kitagawa-kun. Why don't we do it in
here?
I won't be embarrassed if we go somewhere nobody can find us.
She makes it sound like they're gonna bang.
Only Sensei can go in there.
Please. I wanna be alone with you.
Oh my goodness, dude.
Somewhere like quiet. You know, where we won't get interrupted. Is he really going to buy that terrible?
Probably.
Light? Stay focused.
He's totally enamored with her. Of course they're going to buy it.
Oh, it's just so frustrating that my feelings aren't getting through to you.
What are they doing to this poor guy?
Kitagawa-kun, do you not like girls like me?
Oh my god, what is she doing?
No, that's not true.
How is that working on
him? I don't know.
Please, we can continue this inside.
Oh my goodness.
Sure. I mean, no, we can't go in there. It's
dude,
locked anyway, so...
Fine. This is too embarrassing. I'm leaving.
But...
Not gonna get any painting.
Let's just do it in here, okay?
What do I do?
I'm home.
Oh, shit.
Sensei!
Yusuke?
All right, it's open.
Huh?
Oh, shit.
What are you doing there?
He's like, they just got him in, like, so much trouble.
It's not what it looks like.
Look at her. She's glaring at him.
What?
Not in there.
What's in here? What is in this room?
Nothing's
it's
happening.
It's not open.
I wonder what's...
The door is literally open right now. Run.
It's off. They seriously did it.
Stay on guard. Yeah, there's gotta be a... It's time for a mid-boss.
Oh, right. These could come back on at any second. Let's go.
Oh, man. I have a feeling it's gonna be our first boss in here. Let's find the controlling quick. The pass can't close up if we stick around for too long. But if it's just gonna be me and you for a bit, if we run into any enemies, you good? Let's kick some tail. Y'all be counting on ya. Can't go grind anyway, so. There's a mid-boss right in front of us. You better be easy, that's all I gotta say. Damn it, already? Hey, what do you wanna do? Wait for it to leave. How do you know it would leave? We don't have time, you know? They would just gotta go for it. Their problem is the fact we gotta handle this with just the two of us. Anyways, let the timing up to you, dude. There's no chance that they're gonna use the Metaverse app and get in here right away.
Sorry.
Yeah, you're letting us through right now. Who are you? I see that. Sorry, you'll see the thieves who dare threaten Lord Madarame. Mid-boss time. Oh my god. Are they boss playing two party members?
They got past the security system? You cannot go any further. You are trespassing on Lord Madarame's territory.
You guys ain't got nothing on us. I'm more scared of screwing up and having on
same,
yell at me.
To be honest. Skullcracker? Oh! Ow!
Sona.
Alright. Starting off with the debuff.
Right. Here we
and
go!
They're buffing me. I have the no healing personas.
Come.
Our healers are both gone. I just realized that. That's actually really bad.
Koba Tengu!
Alright.
It's time.
We'll try Garu.
You're mine.
Okay, he's actually really weak.
Persona!
I feel like he needs his healing item. He's just lifestone.
There we go.
Ha. Yeah, he won't die. Oh, he's, oh my god, he's fucked.
Let's go.
That means dead for a turn. He's confused. Hey, that's my money. You know what? You deserve to get. You deserve to lay down. Stay down there. Go down. Put up my money like that. What the fuck makes you want? Shit. My attack reverted too.
Calm down.
Fine, get up.
Okay. Screwed that up. Persona!
I need to use a medicine on me.
Okay.
He immediately runs for Ryuji. What a dick. I should be able to kill him now. Yep, headbutt. That wasn't too bad, actually. 205 experience. Whew, things are real tough with just me and you. It'd be a pain in the ass if we got spotted again. Anyway, just turn off that security system.
Takamaki-san,
oh shit.
This is bad.
Are these the lights?
What?
What the?
Isn't this Sayuri? Why are there so many?
Is he making counterfeits?
I have no idea.
Get out!
Explain yourself.
Sensei,
yeah.
What is the meaning of this?
I suppose I can't keep quiet now that you've seen this. Truth be told, I'm in severe debt.
What? From what?
I handmade these Sayuri copies and have been selling them through a special connection.
Wow.
What?
Makes no sense.
The real Sayuri was stolen by one of my pupils long ago. I assume they begrudged my strictness.
I have suspicions that he's lying.
That moment was quite a shock for me. Since then, I've been mired in a terrible artist block. Because of this distress, some of my pupils handed their ideas over to me from time to time.
Is this his reasoning for it?
I knew
that's
I couldn't
bullshit.
Keep that up, so I attempted to recreate the Sayuri a number of times. However, it resulted in nothing more than replicas. That's when someone came to buy the paintings, knowing well they weren't original.
Okay.
It's all my fault. I couldn't pay the price of being famous. As expectations for me rose, reached a point where I had no choice but to keep.
Well, why are you in debt? That doesn't explain why you're in debt at all.
I needed money to further your talents. I ask that you please forgive your cowardice.
This is
teacher.
A bullshit excuse. He's making face in front of all of them.
Please don't.
Hold on, something doesn't add up. If the original painting got stolen, how did you make copies of it?
Good question.
I happened to find a finely detailed photograph
that's
of it
bullshit.
In an art book.
So you managed to sell copies of a photo of the original? I'm not sure how this works, but don't people who buy paintings generally have a keen eye for the fine arts?
Yeah, you're. This is.
This
thank you.
Like
Anna immediately saw through it. Oh, she's so smart. Thank God.
What would you know?
Oh, shit.
Something just doesn't feel right.
Lady Anne, this one seems different.
Oh, shit. Is it gonna be the real one? Oh, my God. It's the real
Sayuri.
One.
This is the real Sayuri.
He just told us the biggest lie on the
you
planet.
You just said a moment ago that it was stolen.
Busted.
That's a replica.
No, it's nothing of the sort. This painting kept me going. It's the reason I made it this far.
Oh, shit.
Sensei.
He's a big fucking liar.
It's fake. Yes, a counterfeit.
I heard there was a counterfeit spreading around.
Dude, your lie's cracking up. Admit it. You're busted.
So you're telling me the actual artist behind the painting bought a counterfeit? That's pushing it.
Seriously.
You're lying, Sensei. Please, just tell us the
truth.
We're
not gonna retreat to the,
you
metaverse.
Too.
What the hell?
I've reported you to my private security.
What?
Company.
What?
I had it set up to deal with some problematic paparazzi, but I never thought it'd come in so handy.
What the hell?
Please, wait. Let's talk about this.
You can talk all you want to the police.
He lives here.
You, Yusuke.
You kidding me, dude?
Lady On, let's run!
Yeah, I go to the metaverse right now. Or not.
A cat? Where did it... There's no point. They'll be here within 2 minutes.
Takamaki-san.
This is where he gets dragged into the metaverse. I'm calling it right now. Oh, man.
Yeah, let's go.